Hallo.
Hallo.
Hallo. Hallo. Hallo.
Brother David was 40. Him and his family, when they couldn't travel back, David's wife, Christine, had asked us all to send 20-second video clips. It got to Dad, and the minute he just said hello, the two of us just started cracking up.
3, 2, 1. Hello.
That evening, I was like, this is so funny, I'm going to put it up online. When I went to bed, there was about 600 views on it. The space, I think 23 hours, there was at 1 million views. I rang him on Friday evening to say, Dad, hello, David. The hashtag hello, David is trending. And, you know, as usual, he was like, to my mom, he was like, I'm trending now, Pauline. And then all you could hear in the background is, what does that mean?
That's fame for you again. I said, it was inevitable. It was a quarter. It just went on and on because Paul had said, I'm going to keep rolling, Dad, until you get it. I couldn't stop. And any time that Paul looked at me, then he pulled his hoodie up over his head and held the camera out. Just like 7.5 minutes later, I was still there going. The feedback has been absolutely fantastic. I don't know, it just sparked something in people's heads. And as I say, laughter is good medicine. And thankfully, the way that it has worked out in these times couldn't have been better.
All the bad news that's going on at the minute, people need it, something to smile at, something to laugh at. That's what it's done.
Hello, David. How are you?